Yo, what's up YouTube? I'm gonna install the third brake light modification, and basically I'm just being lazy because I don't want to take any of these clips out. I just pulled this down right here and I knew I unplugged this wire from there, right? And then you just plug and play basically. So take this mod right here, plug this up, and then plug this into this one right there. And then I have a Velcro strap. Where should I put it?